Good morning. Hello, everyone. All right, so today, I'm going to be playing and giving you a rundown of how to play, very briefly, For You to Notice by Dashboard Confessional. It's off, I think, his first EP or second EP. Very good song. Good lyrical content. So, what you're going to do to start this out, okay, is I tuned my guitar a half step down to match the song exactly, but you don't need to do that. You just need to take this string, okay, which is your G string, all right? It's the third one from the bottom, and you want to tune that to an E. So the easiest way to do that is by plucking the either one of these E's. I do the top E, the top E, and this string together, okay, and then tune the G down. Tune the G down until it matches the note of the E. Okay, so these should be the same note now, these two. Okay, so this song is really easy to play. Basically what you're doing is you're only using two fingers the whole time. You're basically playing open strings on every string. So when I describe to you how to play the chords, I'm gonna give you numbers, okay, like fret numbers. And all you're gonna do is the first number that I give you is gonna be your A string, your second string. And the second number I give you is gonna be your D string, which is your third string here, okay? So I'm gonna give you two numbers, let's say two and two. And then you're gonna put your fingers on the second and the second fret of those two strings and play them open, okay? And it's gonna sound okay because you have this G that you've tuned down to an E, okay? Trust me, it sounds really good. So, to play the introduction, basically you're going to do two and two, okay? So it's, and then you're gonna move to a six and four, and you're gonna do a seven and six, which is just sliding this finger down one, and then putting your middle finger, okay, instead of your forefinger, on this sixth fret. Okay, so it's gonna go. Okay, and then you're gonna move down to a 4-2, which is gonna be here. And then up to a 6-4 again, which is right here. Okay, so hear me out. Starting to fashion an idea in my head. I would impress you with every single word. You get it, right? Okay. The trick to this song is the strumming. It's kind of annoying, I'm not gonna lie to you. So you're gonna have to get a rhythm down here, it's like you gotta really feel that. It's gonna be. So it's gonna go. Really what you're doing here is you're hitting your E string, your top E. You're up strumming just the top three. Going down again, and then you're hitting the bottom three. I know it's annoying. So it's gonna go. Now the beauty about this, okay, is that in between your transitions between your chords, you're going to be hitting this open string, and then you're going to be able to switch. All right, so hear me out. Starting to fashion an idea in my head. Well, I would impress you with every single word I said. Okay, right? Pretty cool. You'll get the hang of that. So it's. That's how you do the choruses, or the chorus. There's really only one verse. Then you're going to do the breakdown, okay, which is going to be 2-2, okay, 6-4, 7-6, 9-7. And then 11-9. Okay? So it's gonna go. Okay? And then you're gonna go to 12-11. Nine, seven, and then back to 11-9. And I will be there every time you need me. I'll be there every time. And then you're gonna go 12-11. Just go down. 12, 11, 11, 9, 9, 7. But you're gonna wanna do this in between. Watch this. So it's. This is actually really tricky. I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't even know what the word is on a guitar for. But basically, you're hovering your finger over in between the 12th and 13th fret on this actual bar, and you're getting these notes. Sorry. So it's different. It's different than playing it. So it's like. Then you're gonna play these. It's 9, 10, 9, 12. And then move up to the G string. And then do 12, so. Bad, right? Okay, so let's go to the chorus thing, whatever. So now it's gonna be 2-2, so it's gonna be. Now the tricky part is you know, it goes like. Okay, so you're gonna do 2-2, okay, and that's kind of tricky. You're gonna do 6-4. 7-6, and then back down to 4-2, okay? So watch. And then you're gonna do, this kind of weird too, you're gonna take your forefinger and you're gonna basically just press it down on these top two strings. It's the easier way for me to do it. Like this on the top two. And then the third string, the D string here, you're gonna use your pinky or whatever finger you want to hit on that fourth fret, so. So it goes. Right back into the whole thing one more time. That's how he does it. Basically the same exact thing, just twice. This time I'll play it through for you. Starting to fashion an idea in my head. I would impress you. Every single word I said would come out insightful or brave or smooth or charming. You'd want to call me. Time you need me. such a long for you to want it, for you to need it, for you to notice me. Thank you for your time. Enjoy the video. Let me know anything I can do to improve my next one, because I might do this for other songs that I can't find good tutorials for. So.